Mount Gretna was first discovered around 1882 to 1885 by Robert Coleman. And Coleman was the owner of a railroad company, and he wanted to locate railroad stations between Colebrook and Cornwall, but eventually he took interest in the area, which led to its becoming. A Shakato Society was then formed, which was supported vigorously by Coleman.